successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a win.
Nice snap suplex. Not done just yet. Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Cares.
Oh, it is a level of insanity that only grows with every piece of heart.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not ready. Here we go. One of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment.
High-risk evasion could be just as destructive as a well-planned attack.
The momentum shifted in Bianca's favor. Cena's perseverance being tested.
Into the ring again. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again.
That's two. And perhaps a trifecta. The third of the three amigos.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. My goodness.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Look at this.
Snap suplex. And this match will head back to the ring. She's into the ring again.
Slap. Oh, here we go. Cena warding him off.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock.
Suplex.
Guys, whosoever is looking for the
club. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
This lady is going to tell me about your career, guys.
Piercing.
Whom you are supporting. Bianca Belairs and John Cena.
They don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
Smart attacking the arm.
Oh, here's a comeback move by John.
Here's
Sam. Oh, nice play.
Big Matt John.
Yeah. Oh, she can't take advantage of the opening.
Please look
no light suplex. Perfectly executed. No way.
What a combination. The brain buster. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Wow.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Oh, she's ready. Pick up the
Bianca
other guy.
Got her there.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole?
Huge sit up, powerbomb.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Bianca unable to find breathing room. Just muscling up their opponent into the gut wrench.
And set him up. Oh, and he is.
That's going to hurt. Outright presentation of power there.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Belair now trying to capitalize.
What a great reversal by Bianca Belairs. She's looking so aggressive, guys.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
a 619, man.
Oh, great counter. Perfect position.
Oh, no,
here we go.
It didn't happen.
No. 619. She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good. Springboarding.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Bianca's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is how you wear down your opponent.
Cena being the aggressor.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Might get a submission. No.
Systematic attack on that arm.
She scores big with the counter. Into the corner now.
Look at this. Raw.
Set up a knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
And Bianca turning around. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Claps back inside.
Double
chicken wing up and slam. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Setting foot in the ring now.
What's he going to do?
The power of Bianca Belair.
Did Belair just close this out?
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
Here she goes.
No, man, Bianca is looking so exhausted and he hit a 619 move. Wow.
Oh, has them in position. Here it comes.
Boom, man.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
Springboarding.
Oh, again, he missed it.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Gorilla press slam. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Face first into the chair.
And Cena's able to avoid it. Good grief.
Sit out, powerbomb.
And set him up. Oh, the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Elbow drop.
If you're seeing.
Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. Bianca's losing any remnants of control now.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
John Cena.
Cena powerbomb from Cena.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on.
It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Here's Cena.
Hey, is that going to decide it for Cena?
Taken down by the net. Devastating kick. First, a knee to the gut. And then setting them up. Little pump handle action.
Down into the power slam.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
Very effective. Stomping. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Nice running crossbody. Oh, what are they going to do? Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Superstar picking up speed.
Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Nice hip toss.
Got the single arm under.
Into it. Nice takedown. Cena's sizing him up. Cena! Total adjustment.
This war is all but over.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. 619.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Springboarding.
Big form.
Belair gets countered. Watch this, Corey. Brainbuster. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Oh, this is going to be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again.
That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Reversal. What a counter.
Bianca's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Bianca's losing any remnants of control now.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Oh, nice reversal from Bianca.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
Great move, guys. Guys, so whosoever is watching this, two come on down your favorite stab move.
Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Right into the brainbuster. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Bianca's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Here's Cena.
Counters for the adjustment. Is that all Cena needs?
Oh,
Measured up.
Here's again and again. Finishes of John Cena here.
Oh man, looks like your opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. The C Nation is coming alive. Bianca unable to find breathing room.
God.
Belair predicted that. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
John Cena is looking very dangerous here, guys.
Multiple stops. Golly, an endless trampling there.
Oh, wow.
Nice running cross body. To the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow drop for piercing. Measured up and post drop. Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Belair able to counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Flamingos! And Belair is being broken down. Cena putting himself in the driver's seat. Strike punch!
Jarring.
Elbow drop
to piercing.
Seated bionic elbow, really just laying it in. And sent right into the corner. Himself on the receiving end. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Now John asserting control.
Bianca here in a disheartening position. Got the single arm under.
Suplex. You ready to count, Byron? She's got an answer for that. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Uh-oh, setting up. Looks like a Northern Light suplex.
Beautiful. Wait, rolls through. What's next? Brainbuster. And Belair is being broken down. Cena giving no quarter. Seated bionic elbow. Paying it right back with a reversal. A humiliating slap. She's fighting back. She's found an opening. Delivering the suplex. Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. Cena! That has got to be the one. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
I don't think that we will let Bianca win.
Here's Cena. Adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is how you wear down your opponent.
And Cena now is dominating.
Belair is...
Cena! Adjustment.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Please do the lightning pull over.
This match could just about be over.
Taking aim on the arm.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
She's got her in her sights.
Cena.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And now, just picking the leg.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Oh, my God.
Beats of the modern. Bianca's losing any remnants of control now.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression. Plus the educated hands and feet.
Buffet strikes. First the knee to the gut. And then setting them up. Little pump handle action.
Down into the power slam.
Snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Three amigos.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
Belair able to counter.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
Yeah, Bianca's survival instincts are taking over.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Lands face first. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Here's Cena.
I think that finally closes the book.
And that cut Cena right off.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Perfectly executed Northern Lights suplex, and there's more.
Double up. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Big match, John.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Up across the shoulders. Round and round and round we go.
UFO.
Go right to the kidneys.
Oh, oh man. Well measured.
Save her from the hold here.
No, man.
Takes out the knee. And Belair is being broken down.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Clothesline in the corner.
John Cena is looking so aggressive here.
Oh, here we go! With a five-knuckle shuffle!
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Oh, John Cena!
Adjustment! Does Cena put this one away?
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the modern.
Shot after shot after shot. Endless blows.
Now John asserting control.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Oh, this is going to be great.
Guys, so whosoever is watching, please do comment down
there. Now, perhaps.
Again.
That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
Strong suplex. And Belair is being broken down.
Cena giving no quarter.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
I don't see